Hello again, it's Rahanna, and we are continuing to play Gakko in Heaven 2 together. This is where the game starts to really get interesting. There's not much time left in the actual game timeline. I believe there's only 5 or 6 days left in the actual game. Well, I mean, before kind of the resolution here, but there's some stuff that happens afterward, which is very interesting, but... And now we're finally getting somewhere. Yuki has contacted someone by phone to come meet him at this park here, which is the park where he and Tomo used to play as kids, and the one where he took him on their kind of date weekend to renew their friendship. And yeah, things are going to get pretty interesting from here on out. So Yuki's thinking, okay, it's the meeting time.
Asahina-ku?
And an older woman calls out to him.
はい、朝日奈ゆうきです。
電話でお話しした院長の春野です。
And this is the woman he spoke to on the phone. Her name is Haruno, and she is the head of the orphanage.
今日はありがとうございます。
Thank you for meeting me today.
あなたね、ともくんのことを聞きたいというのは。
So you wanted to hear more about Tomo.
はい。
あなたもベルリバティスクールの生徒さんということは、あのことは。
And you're a student at Bell Liberty School, just like him.
同じクラスメートです。俺が入学した時からいろいろ教えてもらったりして。
We're in the same class, and when I entered school, he helped me out.
それじゃ、彼と仲がいいのね。
So you're friends?
はい。
Yes.
今の学園の中で一番信頼してる友達で、大切なパートナーです。
And you know he's my closest friend at the school and my dear partner.
実は俺、小学校の3年生の頃までこの近くに住んでたんです。
Actually, in my third year of primary school, I used to live around here.
その頃、この公園でよく遊んでたんです。彼のお兄さんとも一緒に。
And we used to play here together in this park all the time. That was with Tomo and his older brother.
まあ、あなた、ナオ君も知っていたの?
Oh, so you knew Nao too.
Tomo 君はね、うちにいた頃はお兄さんにべったりでね、なかなか友達を作ろうとしなかったのよ。
And Tomo was always kind of stuck to his brother and didn't really make friends.
そう、あの子にお友達がいたのね。
So he's finally made some friends.
はい。あの頃は二人が施設にいることなんて全然知らなかったんですけど。
back then I didn't really know they were at an orphanage.
でも、俺がここから引っ越してからは、二人がどうしてたのかはわからなくて。
And after I moved away, I didn't know what happened to
them. 今の学園に入って初めてお兄さんが亡くなったことを知りました。
When I came to the school, that was the first that I'd heard about, you know, his brother had died.
そうだったのね。ナオ君は本当に残念だったわ。せっかく彼に向いた仕事についていたのに。
Yeah, so it's a real shame about now. He had just started his job there.
実は今、Tomoがいろいろ大変な状況に置かれてるみたいなんです。
Well, it seems like Tomo has been placed in some sort of difficult circumstances now.
できれば俺は彼の力になりたいと思ってます。
And I want to help him.
でも、何も知らないくせにって突っぱねられてしまって。
But I don't really know much about him.
彼の助けになるためにも、彼のことを知りたいと思ってるんです。いえ、知らなくちゃいけないんです。
In order to help him, I think I need to know about him. No, I'm sure I need to.
だから、お願いします。
So please.
トモのこと、教えてください。
Tell me about Tomo.
なるほど。そういうことだったのね。
So that's what it is.
私のところにいる子たちは、いろいろな事情を抱えているから、それを外の人に話すことはしないのだけど。
The children at my place, you know, my facility, they all have various circumstances, and I'm not really supposed to talk to outsiders about it.
そこまで彼のことを思ってくれているのなら、話してもいいのかもしれないわね。
But since you care about him so much, it might be okay to tell you. So, Yuki getting lucky again, you know, having someone in a position where they're really not supposed to discuss anything.Is going to spill a little bit here.
ありがとうございます。
何から話そうかしら。
Where should I begin?
あの子たちのご両親は事故で亡くなられたの。
Well, his parents died in an accident.
近い親戚がいなくてね。それでうちの施設に預けられたのよ。
And they didn't have any close relations, so that's why they ended up coming to the orphanage.
二人ともこの施設に入る前に IQ テストを受けているの。
And before they entered the facility, they took an IQ test.
どちらもずば抜けた成績でね。ともくんは活発で幼かったから引き取りたいって人は結構いたわ。
And they were both very smart, and because Tomo was very active and very young, there were many people who wanted to adopt him.
でも、ナオくんは体が弱かったから、二人一緒にとなると、やっぱりいなくてね。
But because Nao had a weak body, poor constitution, there weren't really any people who wanted to adopt them together.
それで、ずっと施設にいたんですか？
特にあの子はお兄ちゃん子だったから二人一緒じゃないと絶対嫌だって
And because Tomo was kind of like a big brother's boy, you know, like mama's boy, he's a big brother's boy he didn't want to be separated. He said, no, we absolutely have to stay together.
トモ君には両親との思い出がなかったからナオ君が親みたいなものだったし
Because Tomo didn't remember his parents, Nao was like a parent to him.
ナオ君のことは自分が守らなくちゃって思ってたようなのよ。
And he was always saying, you know, I need to protect my brother. I need to protect Nao.
ここで遊んでいた頃もすごくお兄さん思いでした。
And you know, when I played here, you know, I thought he was a wonderful brother.
でしょ？でもね、ナオ君がトモ君を説得したのよ。
But now managed to convince Tomo.
いつまでも施設にいるのは良くない。ちゃんとした家が必要だって。
He told him it's not good to just stay here. You need to have a proper family.
それでトモ君は新しい養父母のもとへ引き取られていったの。
And so Tomo was adopted by new parents.
お兄さんの方は？
And what about now?
ナオ君は高校卒業まで施設にいるつもりだったのだけど、しばらくして行き先が決まったのよ。
And Nao had decided that he wanted to stay there until he finished high school.
あなたの通うベルリバティスクールを作ったスズビシグループ。
And he found out that he was a distant relative of Suzubishi.
そのスズビシさんの遠縁だって分かったのよ。
The ones who head up Bell Liberty School.
じゃあもう少し早く分かっていれば。二人ともスズビシに引き取られてたってことですか
So if Suzubishi had found them faster, they both would have been adopted, right?
もしかしたら、そうだったかもしれないわね。しかも、あんなことも起こらずに済んだのかもしれないわ。
And then that wouldn't have happened.
あんなこと
That?
ここから先の話はあまり公になっていないことだから、口外しないでほしいのだけれど。
And this next thing I'm about to tell you is not public information, so make sure you don't tell it to anyone.
はい。
And Yuki agrees.
Tomoku を引き取った養父母は会社経営をしていたの。
And the new parents who adopted Tomo managed a company.
そこの後継ぎになってもらうために頭のいい子を探していたらしいの。
And they wanted a smart child who could become their heir. So someone who was smart enough to inherit and manage some sort of company.
コンピューターのシステム開発をしている会社で、とても裕福な家庭だったのよ。
And they were a very affluent family, and they owned a company that developed computer systems. So they developed computer software.
そして、トモ君もその期待に見合うだけの能力を身につけたらしいわ。
And Tomo seemed to have the abilities that they were hoping for in a child.
でもね、そのうち会社経営が傾いて、だんだん良くないことをするようになったらしいの。
But for some reason, the company tanked and they started doing bad things.
良くないこと?
Bad things?
企業にソフトウェアを売るのではなく、企業から盗んだインサイダー情報を売ったりね。
And they were not just selling software that they had developed, but they were also selling stolen information from the corporations that they had sold the software to. So it seems like they had built in some sort of backdoor stuff into the whatever software that they had sold, and they used it to steal information from various companies and sell it on the black market. Nice.
その結果、彼の養父母は逮捕されて、 養子縁組は解消されたの。
And the result of that was that they were arrested and the adoption was dissolved.
そしてそれにはあの子も無理やり加担させられていたらしいのよ。
It seems like they had forced Tomo to be complicit in their illegal activities.
ああ、
詳しいことは私もよくわからなかったのだけれど、あの子はその目的が犯罪だとは知らされずに手伝わされていたらしいわ。
And he helped them without knowing that he was committing a crime.
その後、施設に戻ってきたんだけど、全く心を開かない子になっていたの。
And after that, he ended up coming back to the orphanage, and from then on, he didn't open up to other people.
養父母の犯罪が公になる半年ほど前、彼は中学の陸上部ですごい記録を出していたのよ。
And this is interesting. About half a year before that crime became public, the, you know, the stealing of the information that his adoptive parents were doing, he set an amazing record in middle school track.
新聞にも載ってね。うちの施設でもみんなで喜んだわ。
And it was reported in the newspaper, and everyone at the orphanage was so happy for him.
だからまさかそんなことになっているとは思わなくてね。
But no one ever imagined it would turn out this way.
その陸上もやらなくなっていたし。
And he ended up quitting track.
だから二人一緒に養子先に出さなかったことをすごく後悔したわ。
And I greatly regret that those two brothers were not adopted out together.
そんなことが。
So that's what happened.
結局俺はどこに行っても他人に都合よく利用されるだけなんだ。
I'm just used by others.
理事長のことだけじゃない。
Not just as the director.
ずっとそうだ。
It's always been like that.And that's what he meant.
そんなことがあったから彼に今の学校への入学許可書が届いた時は本当に嬉しかったわ。
And, so he was able to enter Bell Liberty because of his track record.
あそこでまた兄弟が一緒に過ごせれば彼の心の傷も癒えるでしょうから。
And, you know, thought he would be able to get better because he would be together with his brother.
でもそれは叶わなかったのよね。
But that wish wasn't granted.
ここを出て寮に行ってしまってからは連絡もなかったからとても心配していたの。
He went to live in the dorm and he never contacted us again, so I was really worried about him.
でも安心したわ。
But I'm relieved.
あなたみたいな彼を心配してくれるお友達がいてくれたんだから。
Because he was able to make such a good friend who's so worried about him.
私からもお願いするわ。
I have a request too.
これからもあの子のいいお友達でいてあげてちょうだいね。
Please be a good friend to him from now on.
はい、もちろんです。
Of course.
お願いね。
Please. So, that's the story of Tomo's past. He was adopted by a family not because they wanted really to have a child, but because they wanted to use him first to train him to be the heir to their company. And maybe their intentions were...kind of pure than, you know, wanting to have a kid who would be able, have the capacity to learn and be able to do that kind of work. But it went bad. Tomo got involved because he was a minor, you know, obviously he was not at fault for what happened. He was pressured into doing it. And, you know, it was found out.He was taken away from that family because obviously they were not fit to be his parents, using him like that. And ever since then, he's just been all closed up. And right after that, when it seemed like he would have some happiness, be at the school with his brother, who he hadn't seen in a while, now got much worse and he died suddenly. So, Tomo has not had a good time of it. And...Now with the threat of the school closing, you know, he's under a lot of pressure from the board. They're trying to intimidate him, close the school. And actually, there is even more to it. This poop sandwich, it just keeps getting bigger because there is even more. There is yet another level to Tomo's story here. He's like an onion of sadness. Like, you just peel one layer back and there's another one, and there's another one, and there's another one. So there is even more to this story. There is yet another reason why the board is pressuring him. What do they actually want from him? Because they're threatening to close the school, but if you think about it, if the board closes the school, then they don't have any power over the school because the school is closed. So what is it that they really want? They want something from Tomo. Remember, Tomo said that I'm the reason why they're doing this. But we will find that out pretty soon. Things are getting interesting now. I will finish out this scene with Yuki back in his room after he has found out all these horrible things about Tomo's past. I mean, he's just kind of overwhelmed by this now. So that's what happened in Tomo's past. Wow. And, you know, but quitting, things would still be hard for Tomo from now on. At a time like this, what would now do? I have to try talking to Tomo one more time. That's what has to be done.
Yoshi, mazu wa Tomo ni mail da.
So I'll send him a mail. Next day. We'll continue next time.